Very warm welcome. You're watching the news with me, Anubhuti Gaur. Let's take a look at what's making headlines. As Delhi Chief Minister-elect Arvind Kejriwal is all set to take oath as a Delhi Chief Minister tomorrow, Delhi Police has tightened the security arrangements and issued a traffic advisory for the swearing-in ceremony at Ram Leela Maidan. Arvind Kejriwal has urged Aam Aadmi of Delhi to attend the ceremony. Prime Minister Narendra Modi has also been invited. The Aam Aadmi Party scored a landslide victory in the Delhi Assembly elections 2020 by winning 62 seats in the 70-member assembly. Bollywood director Anurag Kashyap visited Jamia Millia Islamia on February 14th and took part in the protests. He took the stage and expressed concerns about the political situation in the country. Anurag delivered a speech in Hindi where he reiterated that he does not support the NRC or the CAA and that it is a fight of patience, urging the students and other protesters gathered not to lose hope. DMK chief M.K. Stalin has called February 14 a black day after protesters in an anti-CA rally were reportedly lathi-charged in Chennai. He also alleged that it was a planned attack by the government. He demanded that all the cases against the protesters be withdrawn and called for action against policemen who were responsible. Setting aside an order by the additional district magistrate against allowing the protests in Maharashtra's Bid, the Bombay High Court has said that those protesting against the Citizenship Amendment Act cannot be called as traitors, anti-nationals, only because they want to oppose one law. The court said that agitation cannot be suppressed only on the ground that people are agitating against the government. It also asked the bureaucracy to keep in mind that when people believe that a particular act is an attack on their rights, they are bound to defend that right. KIMIM Chief Asaduddin Owaisi targets UP Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath over NSA slapped against Dr. Kafil. Owaisi took to Twitter and I quote, "In UP, NSA has been repeatedly used by Yogi to target and persecute the Dalits, Muslims and dissidents. A doctor is not a threat to the national security. A CM saying thok denge and boli nahi to koli is definitely a threat to the national security." Prime Minister Narendra Modi to visit his Lok Sabha constituency of Varanasi on Sunday, where he would inaugurate over 30 projects, including a 430-bed super speciality government hospital. He would also flag off IRCTC's Mahakal Express through a video link. PM Modi would also dedicate to the nation the Pandit Deen Dayal Upadhyay Memorial Centre and unveil a 63-feet tall statue. That's all in this bulletin. Thanks for watching. The news and updates will continue on the other side.